have 10 seats, flexible to 14. We play a lot with the space here. It's my intention to put out there a quality product, and the best way to do this is to have a smaller place so we can control our quality, you know, from the moment we buy our meats or vegetables to the moment we sell them to the public.
So we're back in the kitchen of Dallas Jones, and I think that the kitchen is bigger than the dining room.
Yes, the kitchen is three times bigger than the dining room.
Three times bigger, wow.
Yeah, this is how serious we take our cooking here.
From 36 to 10 seats, only in New York can you turn a 100 square foot dining room into a neighborhood favorite.